new door slid down, and Mike stepped through it. "You've got to be kidding," he whispered. "The girl in this bedroom was asleep, too."